We want to factor 4x squared plus 2x equals 0. We're going to pull the 2x out, so we have 2x times 2x plus 1 is equal to 0. So we're going to set both terms equal to 0, so we have 2x equals 0, or 2x plus 1 equals 0. So our answer is going to be x is equal to 0, or x is equal to negative 1/2.